At Maryland, engineers design, build, and enhance the very structure of our society. In 2020, we faced grand new challenges that stoked the imagination, ingenuity, and resilience that define what it means to be a Clark School engineer. We looked deeper into our social constructs to find solutions that address inequality and decrease health disparities all the way down to the cellular level.
A lot of people in society are really waking up to this idea that our society has these structural problems, that we have structural racism, and we keep people in certain socioeconomic classes, and that those things contribute to problems throughout their entire lives, including biological, physiological challenges that then lead to disease. So the issue that we're trying to solve is the huge difference in cardiovascular disease in people who are from different backgrounds. As an example, if you live in certain neighborhoods in Baltimore, your life expectancy is 10 years lower than if you live in certain areas of Montgomery County. So what we're trying to do is take what's been discovered to be biological consequences of societal racism and socioeconomic disparities and neighborhood changes, and look at what the biological impact of that is on the cardiovascular system.
We came together to develop solutions for our communities to help them withstand any crisis. We launched a new multidisciplinary collaboration to strengthen vital sectors of our economy with environmental benefits.
The U.S. shellfish industry currently faces significant production bottlenecks due to outdated technology and tools. The overarching goal of the project is to enhance quality of life for farmers by developing and implementing a smart, sustainable shellfish aquaculture management framework. In stage one, before planting oyster seeds, environmental monitoring with underwater drone will be performed to map water quality and substrate conditions. This will help reduce oyster seed losses and increase the productivity. In stage two, during growing seasons, underwater drone-based crop inventory monitoring will be conducted multiple times to create a time series of high-precision inventory maps. In the final stage, smart harvesting will be conducted by using the precise crop inventory maps created in stage two. Instead of dredging randomly and repeatedly, an optimal path for the dredging vessel will be determined to enable precision harvesting. Given today's advances in sensing and control, robotics and artificial intelligence, I believe a great opportunity has opened up right now for us to revolutionize shellfish aquaculture with advanced science and engineering solutions.
We revolutionized the virtual classroom to foster student retention, collaboration, and creativity.
ENEAS 100 is the Intro to Engineering Design course that's taken by all of the students at the university who are in the Clark School of Engineering. We typically have about 500 students taking ENEAS 100 in a given semester. In ENEAS 100, all of the students are exposed to some foundational concepts, including electronics, circuitry, programming, and mechanics, in order to then go through an engineering design process with the team. We had previously defined problems, and the students just took the problems and went with them. Because we shifted to projects that could be done at home, it gave us the opportunity to open it up to students choosing projects. The students are designing solutions for problems that are related to COVID and that are intended to enhance the safety of our communities. We see the incredible benefits that students have when they are so involved in the process. What they come up with then becomes so much more meaningful for them at the end of the semester.
In 2020, we reached new heights. We tackled the grand challenges of today and make our lives safer, smarter, and easier in 2021.